starting our copy work. You know how to start the copy work. First, you will prepare the title page of our word, okay? And then you will write down the date and the day and the heading of question answer with blue color, okay? And then you will start the question answers. What are the question answers? Question number one is, where was Ibn Battuta born? You know the answer. You can take help from your book and your parents as well, okay? Question number two, where did Ibn Battuta go first? You have read in the chapter that where did he went first. Question number three, what did Ibn Battuta see in Egypt? This also I have done. What is a Sphinx? You also know that what is a Sphinx, okay? What did Ibn Battuta see in Makkah? Question number five is, what did Ibn Battuta see in Makkah? You also know that. Question number six, what did Ibn Battuta lose when the ship sank? Okay, you know that. You can read it in the chapter. You have read that. Question number seven, what did Ibn Battuta love? You don't need to worry. You just, if you don't know any answer, you can read from the chapter. You can take help from the chapter and you can take help from the video which I have gave you, and you can take help from your parents, okay? And I don't need one word answer. You need to write the complete sentence of the answer, okay? You need to write complete sentence, okay? Where was Ibn Battuta born? Ibn Battuta was born in whatever country, okay? Where did Ibn Battuta go first? Ibn Battuta went first. What the answer is, okay? This way, you will do this work. I hope you understand well. I'll meet you next time. Allah Hafiz.